Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2017 with the Rude Man, and I'm on a new map. I don't know if you guys know Scorpion, but Scorpion is one of my subscribers. He lives in Texas, and he found this map that is a Texas map, and it's huge. So we're going to take a quick look at it today and see if we can do some farming. First of all, this is your area that you spawn into. Actually, you spawn right in this corner right here. Right here. And you can see that your work area is just ginormous. You got a nice shed here for doing repairs and such. Got a lathe, bandsaw, table saw, all kinds of junk to do work with. You got light switches, but I don't know what they do. I'm stuck in the door. I need to lose a little weight. And then there's another shop area here. It looks like you can do something here. I don't know what it would. Oh, this is where you can buy and sell stuff, I guess, right on your own farm. Pretty cool. You're at no loss for storage space for equipment. It is huge. I made a couple of personal changes though here, and I'll show you those in a second. Here's your hayloft, and then you got more storage over here. Now, there was another rack of these storage buildings across this way, and I took them out so that I could put my compost, my compost master in. I put in a hayloft because I don't know where the silos are on this farm. I haven't looked at this farm yet. We're going to do that in a second. All I've done is come on here and run around a little bit. I put a silage machine in here, silage maker, and that's about it. That's about all I've done. To get started here. Now, I think, let's see, you start off by, let's take a look at the map. You start off by owning, well, let's see here. You own 28, you own 20, and you own 29. So you own these three fields here. I bought 18 because I just wanted to have a big field to start with. Let's see, I do have the Bank of Hagenstadt on here so I can lease some of these fields. 29 is ready to go. I think 18 might be. Let's take a look. No, 18's in the last, next to last stage of growth. Everything needs to be plowed, so I haven't done that yet. I'm going to probably lease 17 because it's got wheat on it, and I want to start off with a little wheat. But let's take a look. I don't know where the farmhouse is at all. I have no clue where the farmhouse is, if we even have a farmhouse. Maybe we're just a busy farmer and we just live in the barn. I don't know. Let's see. Now, this is not flat fields. These are maybe this is our farmhouse. This might be our farmhouse right here. But I don't know if we'll ever come here. It's kind of far away from the... Well, it's not really. These are what they call rolling hills of Texas, and they do roll, and they're big. This is the grass. This is what the grass looks like. And then, let's see, over yonder, we have the cattle area. And again, I'm looking at this for the first time with you guys. I think this is a silage pit right here, or for putting down silage. And then you got your poo pit. You don't want to fall in here. If you fall in, make sure there's somebody close by. You can yell, "Don't flush," because you'll be stuck if you do. And then I guess this is another, I don't know what that is. Another, maybe that's solid poo. I don't know. Let's open this gate here. And I haven't figured out what this area is here unless this is the area where you buy and sell your cattle. And I haven't figured out where you pick up your milk yet, but here's the milking barn. It's huge. Milking barn is just huge. Actually, this isn't the milking barn. This is the feeding barn. But it's pretty good size. And then, here's something interesting. I don't know how many times I've said in farms past where you have a milking area. Here's the milking area where you milk your cattle. And if you remember, you could have 200 or 300 head of cattle. And in the original vanilla game, you only had one milking machine. How did that work? I'm guessing that it didn't. So, and I don't know where the milk is. Where do you get your milk? Because I don't see a milk trigger. So I'm not quite sure where the milk's at. I'm not quite sure where you get your milk. We'll figure that out later on, though. Let's run over to the sheepy area. And I love this. It's got all barbed wire fences. That's what you'd see on a farm where we live in America. This is your sheep farm right here. Lots of grass to eat, places for them to rest in the shade, all that kind of good stuff. So that's kind of cool. And this is your area for buying and selling your sheep. And then I don't know where the... Let's see if we can find out where the... Okay, here's your water trough and feed trough right here. I don't know. I'm looking for the trigger for selling wool. I don't see it. Oh, well. Again, something else we'll figure out at a later date. What's up here? You'll notice these triggers all have the Texas, have Texas colors and logos and stuff. Let's see what this is. Wool pallets. Okay, here's the wool pallets right here. Cool. And then let's run over to the piggies. They got the pigs. Pigs can be smelly, but then so can cattle. But they got the pigs way down here in this holler. And again, typical pig shelter. Here's everything you need right here. Take care of your little pigs. Everything right there. Let's run back to the farm. You'll notice the fields are large and rolling. The rolling hills of Texas. Now, there is, let's see. Yeah, right next to Field 28, which we own. Let's run that way. Whoa. Across the sheep pens. Okay, if you'll notice right here, look how big this grass field. This is your grass field that you can use. Isn't it huge? Talk about rolling hills of grass. And it's on both sides. There's a little bit of grass on that side too. But yes, look at this grass field. It's just humongous. There's some trees in the middle, but that's okay. Look how big this is. You'll get plenty of grass off of this. It's just huge. Yep, works for me. We can mow to heart. We'll just do a course play route and mow forever. All right, we're going to head back to the equipment area here. Now, I was going to get... Oh, here's something I want to show you. Let's grab my truck. We'll take a look at things here. There's where your equipment comes when you bring it from the farm, from the shop. It all lines up right here. There's plenty of room to get all your equipment. And then let's just take a quick perusal of the area. It doesn't look like there's anything north except for fields. So let's kind of head down. Let's head down to the south of the area and see what we can see. All right, there's my hay loft. Don't you have such a huge place to work? It's just amazing how much equipment you can have. I'm guessing that's the home farm, because as you notice, there's not too many farmhouses around. I don't know, I guess we're the only farm in town. Now, there's a whole stack of silos down here, and I don't know if that's where you're supposed to take your grain or not, and that's why I put my hayloft in. And the other thing that I want you to notice, when we get to traffic, look how fast them cars are going. Oh my God. How many times have I complained on maps? Why is it that a farm tractor it passes the cars? The traffic is so slow. I can't catch that guy. It's amazing. It's funnier than all get out. Now look at, and the roads are huge too. All right, hang on. I got carried away. And I want to figure out what the deal is with these silos. Are these our silos? Are they sell points? Are they what? What are these? I don't see any triggers. So I don't know what these are. Whee! Aha! Let's take a look. Silos. These silos are for temporary storage of your commodities. Drive over the unloading spot with a full trailer and unload its contents. A symbol is displayed to the right as soon as you are in position to start unloading. To retrieve a commodity from storage, position a trailer below the pipe on the other side and activate it. The trailer will be loaded until it is full or until the storage is empty. Okay, so yeah, there you go. Okay, these are ours. These things are ours. Cool. All right, so I guess I are they all the same, or do some of them take different fruit? I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out. But oh my God, we're gonna be able to store a lot of stuff. Now, I did see another little balloon tricker over there. Okay, this must be where we unload, although I don't see the pipe. There it is. It's just hidden up there. All right, let's go around to that other little building because I saw a little balloon over there. Okay, what do we got here? Is this a shop wash area? And another place to buy and sell stuff, I guess? Cool. All right, fine. Sounds cool. I was going to show you something, too. Let's look at the buy-sell bubble over here to the fields. And you'll notice that it's Texas. It's got a Texas symbol on it. Pretty cool. All right. Everything's big in Texas, I'll tell you that. So where are we? We're down... Ooh, geez, you really got to watch the traffic. It is unbelievable. You're going to get past. Okay, let's flip back around. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, geez. Let me put some four-wheel drive in here. Oh, no. Yeah, we're going to get past by this traffic. What is the deal with these ditches? I'm high-centered. I'm stuck in a ditch and I can't get out. No, I really am. I'm really stuck. Oh, four-wheel drive's not going to help me any. All right, I'm out. Oh, this is just embarrassing. For Ford, I mean, not for me. I always drive crazy. But Ford, come on, Ford. Bet a Dodge should be able to get out of that ditch. All right, we're going to head back this way if we keep from getting hit by traffic. And we're going to go down to the shop. The shop is actually pretty close to the main farm. It's not too far away. It's just straight south of the main farm. Whoa, what's that? Dry Gulch. If anybody lives in Texas besides Scorpion, he thinks he knows where this might be located. Here's the... let me know if this is accurate to the area that it's supposed to be in. All right, here's your shop. Look at the size of this. I do have a little bit of equipment I need to take back to the farm. But yeah, you got plenty of room to buy and sell and store and whatever needs to be done. Ooh, another farmhouse. All right, let's just keep going down the road here. Whoa, you really got to watch traffic. I guess you better stay in the slow lane. All right, here's a feed and supply store. And you can buy your seed and stuff a doodle-doo. Let's see what this is. Getting rid of straw and hay, so we can sell straw and hay here. So, I don't know what this is, unless this is how you get it in and out. Oh, and there's the... Okay. There's a milk place over here. But I don't know if that's where you can sell it. I don't see a milk trigger. Really. All right, I'm not going to worry too much about that because I've got milk sell places that I can put in. Okay, there's a diner across the road, but geez, you got to watch your traffic. Got a diner over here, a little bit of town. I mean, I'm talking little bitty town here. There's a service station, huge service station. Buildings. All right, getting dizzy now. Watch the traffic. What's this? United Supermarket. I don't see any sell points. Oh, wait a minute. Here's something. I wonder what you sell here. We'll have to find out. That might be a milk trigger. A little shopping center here. Fun time had by all. What's this? It's a spinnery. This must be where you sell your wool right here. Yep, selling wool right there. It could be that he just didn't put the markings down for the sell triggers. Let me get over here and we'll take a quick look and see if there's a sell trigger there. Yep, there's a sell trigger there. Okay, so he just didn't put the markings down. That's okay. I saw something over here. What was this? Just a garden? Oh, it's a swimming pool. This must be an empty swimming pool. That must be for a motel or something there. Now, again, you really got to watch the traffic or you're going to get run over. Okay, this looks like the end of the road. I'm going to drive to the end of the road. I want to see what happens. Parking spot there. Oh, I hit it. I hit something. All right, we're going to head on this way. Head on down the road. So that's the town. That's it. That's all you get. So I'm going to head down the road here, and there's a sugar factory, a wool warehouse. So we got a lot of stuff to see. I'm going to go a little bit further up here. There looks like... I don't know if I can get across the fields. Okay, I got to try. Nope. There's collision on the fences. So you can't go that... Whoa! Maybe I'll just stay in the middle here. All right, I'm bound to find a road that goes that way. Sooner or later. Somebody knocked a sign down. Was that me? I don't remember hitting a sign, but that doesn't mean anything. All right, we're back to the silos. I don't know if it's a big deal that the silos aren't on your farm or not. All right, here's a road. Let's take off down this way. See what we're missing south here. Nothing. We're not missing anything. There's a railroad track, though. So I'm curious if there's trains. And if there is, where do they go? I don't remember. Let me turn that off. Let's see. Switch to trains. All right, I'm going to switch that on and see if we can switch to trains. No, we can't. So there's train tracks, but there are no trains. Okay, train tracks, but no trains. Now this looks like dry Texas. Texas is hot. There are some cooler places in elevation, but... Ooh, that's a dip. Oh, there's water down there. All right, we're at the end of the map, at the bottom end of the map. And thank God there's no traffic on these side roads. Safe for me. Sorry, I just took a slug of Mountain Dew. All right, now let's see. We've got something up this road. Let's go take a look at what that is. Gomez something. Gomez Ridge Acres. So it's a small farm with a sell point, I'm guessing. What do we have here? Okay. Another place to sell straw and grass. All right, let's head back out the road. Okay, so here's what I'm guessing. If you look at the map, I'm guessing if you are the kind of farmer that wants to just farm some huge fields and not have anything in your way, this is the map for you. You want to be the big shot in Texas and own every field? This is it, man. Better have a lot of money, though. Okay, biogas plant here. And it looks just kind of like the typical biogas plant that you'd have on any map. Oh, the Saddle Kings, there's two of them. Three of them. All right. Works for me. Scale house over there. All right, now let's just take a quick look. Where are we? Biogas plant. There's a wool warehouse. Oh my goodness, look at this. Holy smokes. Look at all these trailers. Man, this place is big. All right, selling point for eggs. Selling point for eggs. So we said, so this whole factory here is for eggs. Are you kidding? Oh, that's hilarious. Whoa! Wasn't watching where he's going. That was close. Oh my goodness. That's funny. This place is huge and the only thing I see to do here is sell eggs. I may be mistaken, but that's hilarious. Holy smokes. All right, let's cross the street and see what that is. That's funny right there. All right, what's this place? Nordzucker. What's a Nordzucker? What do they do? All right, something's sold here. Oh! Is this the sugar beet plant? Yeah. That's what this is, sugar beet plant. Oh, and look at... Does it compost stuff? Does it really do it? Or is this just... This is cool. This must be where you drop your sugar beets. It'd be really neat if you can make sugar here. Well, now, what is this, though? Carbocalk. Somebody told me what that was the other day, Kalkman. I don't remember. I have a very short memory. I don't know what happens here. All right, so a sugar beet factory. Love it. Let's continue on. Okay, where are we? There's milk sale. Okay, so I found out where to sell the milk. I just don't know where to get the milk on the farm. So here's the dairy. Okay. All right. Okay, so there's the dairy. That's where we sell our milk. Livestock market. Let's head that way. And then there's a place down in the southwest called Mary's Farm. Just a sell point, maybe? Emerson's Livestock Market. All right, this must be where we sell everything. Kind of like an auction house. An animal auction. Must sell everything here. So you can, I'm assuming you can buy and sell here. There's cattle. Yeah. I'm assuming everything goes here. Cattle and pigs and sheep. Oh my. All right. What did we miss? We've got Red's Grain. Let's go take a look at that since we're pretty close. If we can get back out of traffic without getting killed. Woo! That was close. Hey, Red's Grain is in a red barn. Or so it appears. Cool. Alright, love it. I love it. Okay, so then let's go check and see what Mary's Farm is all about. Let's see. How do we get down there? There must be a road. Yeah, there's no way you're going to catch traffic on this farm with a tractor and a piece of equipment like a combine. Wow. This is huge. Look at all the grass. You've got no problem getting grass on this map. You need a truck that drives faster. Don't get stuck in a ditch. All right, well, there are a couple other farmhouses around. There's one over there. No fences, no trees. You ought to be able to harvest pretty easy on this map. Oh, that's not a farmhouse. That's Mary's Farmhouse. Oh, looks like you can sell poo here. All right, there you go. Okay, so I guess that's all there is to see, really. I mean, it's just a lot of farmland, just a lot of farmland. If you like to farm while you're watching YouTube, though, holy smokes, I've never done that with a truck before. If you like to watch YouTube or Netflix or whatever else you'd like to watch while you're farming. This would be a good farm to do that, because you're going to spend a lot of time in a tractor and on a combine. Course play must be very important on this map. Okay, tell you what I'm going to do. Jump out of this, and I'm going to take this guy and reset it back to the farm. And then what is that? Why is that way out there by itself? Huh. That's weird. That was weird. Wonder why that was clear out there. Okay, so I think we've got some... I know we've got plowing to do. Let me get out of this and get into a tractor. Let's grab one of the stealths and... where did I put... where's the Hulk? I don't see Hulk. I know I bought one. Well, that's weird. Maybe that's where it's putting them. Let me see. Hang on a second. Let me just get some of this equipment off here. Maybe I ran out of room with stuff. Let's put this in group 3. That's where I usually put my trucks. And a tractor. Oh, it's that tractor. I didn't realize I bought that tractor. Okay, let's put this one into group 2. That's going to grow into group 5. What? Lizard service pickup. Why has it got me clear out here? This will go in group 2. We'll leave that there. Group 3. Group 1. Let me get out of here. Where did I put my truck? Because for some reason it's got my... Where is my truck? Uh-oh. I lost my truck. Right, we got a field of corn that's ripe. I don't think my other crops are ripe. Now, only one or two of my fields... No, wait. Yeah, most of my fields are empty. They need to be plowed. And they don't have crop on them. Most of them only had 3. I think I only had one that had crop on it. I can't recall. Okay, I'm getting this stuff out of the way because I think I've got a problem with bringing my equipment back to the farm and not having enough room for it. So, let me just get this stuff out of here. Then we'll get that combine over to the cornfield. And believe me, you've got enough room for equipment to park. I'll tell you that. Oh, I forgot about this John Deere. It's so loud. Yeah. Oh my God, that John Deere is terrible. I forgot all about that when I bought that one. I've got so many John Deere mods, I couldn't remember which one was were the good ones. And so I picked that one, forgetting about the noise it made. All right, now let me go find equipment. Where is my truck? I lost my truck. It's way out there. Look at that. It put it. All right, let's have that reset. Okay, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's him. Let's get him back. Huh. Let's bring the mower in. And then I need to bring my tanker in. Where's my tank? My gas tank. Okay. Now, did it bring my equipment? Oh, it did. So, I guess when you run out of room, which I did, it threw them way over in those fields over there. That's weird. All right, let's take this guy and put him in group one. And that's in group five. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough, good enough, good enough. All right, let's take this fella. We don't need... We don't need that. We need the corn header. And let's see, where's my cornfield? Which one's the cornfield? 29. All right, we need to go to 29, which is south of here. So here we go, off like a herd of turtles. I don't know if I can go cross country or not, but I'm gonna try. I don't own this field. Now, I see a little bit of glitching as far as the graphics go. I don't know if there's a problem. It's not a problem. I mean, it's not a game stopper. I got a fence here. Ah. See that glitching in those trees? Isn't that weird? Oh, that fence isn't for this field. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What in the world? What caused that? What caused that? Maybe this isn't grass. Maybe it's frozen grass. Yeah, if you look over in that group of trees over there, you'll see that sparkly light glitch. I don't know what that is. It's weird. It's like there's lightning in the trees. That's strange. Where's my field? Okay, my field is over yonder. Man, talk about rolling hills, and this is what you get. I like the grass, the dirt. It looks like dirt. Looks like proper dirt. Right, here's my cornfield. Let's spread our wings here. Okay, now I'm gonna do course play routes just because I can. And let me think here. How's this gonna work? All right. Yeah. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. This is 29. We're going to do field work. Field 29. We've got 9 meters. We're starting in the northwest, the great northwest. We're going to head south. We're going to activate that because we can. It's a square field. I don't see any point in doing a headland. So we're just going to generate this course, save it. Harvest corn, field 29. I need to distinguish that because the header's a different size than a wheat header, so I need to distinguish that that was for corn. And then, now wait a minute. Where's the, what did I just do? Northwest, heading south. Where's the trigger? Uh-oh. 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 Where's the trigger? That's not good. There's a trigger missing here. All right, let's stop that. I'm pretty sure that course play supposedly northwest, right? Okay. That's odd. Let's delete that. Start over. Okay, generate a course. Field 29. 9 meters. Northwest. Heading south. Northwest, heading south, right. No headland. Generate the course. It's not putting a trigger up. But it's showing it. That's kind of odd. All right. There's that. Why is it not showing the trigger? What happens if... That's weird. Oh, it's a weird shaped field. Look at that. See right here? It's not starting in this corner. It's starting over this way. Because the field is shaped strange. It's not exactly... See this? It's in an angle. You can really see it on this side. That's weird. But that's okay. What are you going to do? All right, let's see if this guy will go. Are you okay with that? Now see, this is where the auto combine would have been good because it knows the shape of the field. It'll be okay. I'm not concerned. It's not a game breaker. But let's go grab a truck and trailer and head that way. We'll go cross field here. Uh-oh, my head's gonna get stuck in the headrest again. Isn't that weird? Right now, here's where I have to make a decision. And that is, if I'm picking up grain, do I use the silos that are provided by the game, which are where? South of here. I think they're over here. There's those silos right there below field 20. And I am right here. So do I take back to the farm or do I use the silos that are made for the game? I guess it all comes down to how much those silos will hold. All right, let's get out in the field. Right here. And I tell you what, I'm out of time. I think I'll go ahead and finish this up offline. I think what I'm going to do is drive to the big silos. I want to see how much they hold. And I hope you had fun. I did. It's going to be a cool... I like Texas. Going to be a cool map. Anyway, hope you had fun. I did. And if you did, give it a like. Share it with a friend. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you on the farm in the next episode. Happy farming.